with you. Embraces you. I'm unable to get it open. My power has grown.
found Poole's archives. They were strangely empty at first, but Poole laid traps everywhere, each step harder than the next. It was foolish to expect otherwise. Poole has prepared for many years for someone to come for him.
Duriel is the twin of Andariel. I believe that they conspired together to assist Diablo in releasing Mephisto and Bale, though they had both supported the lesser evils in the past. The Lord of Pain was found guarding Bale's prison, the tomb of Tal Rasha, when he was slain by heroes.
Are they deep?
Not really, but they will stain your boots.
Thank you.
Respawn.
Some of my blood is within that cave. I can feel.
Hall of Silence lays heavily here.
I believe with this soul stone, I will finally be able to unlock the true power of man. In ancient times, our kind possessed power unmatched in this dreary age. With the soul stone, I will be able to elevate myself to the strength of my ancestors.
Rot!
be pleased.
My bag is full.
I am returning to town.
Hey, lady, I got some new things. You should take a look.
I can't carry any more. I need to go back.
Soulstone will be my greatest work, my legacy, and my gift to humanity. There will be wars to come between man and the creatures my archives are at the northern tip of the desolate sands. There we will find my body and the Black Soulstone.
This portal has made many rich, but it killed my brother Garrett when he used it. I am too frightened to risk my life trying again. Use it if you dare.
Thank you.
feel like you're my elf. Sister, is that wrong?
That depends. Do you wish to learn about the dead?
I was not. That is. Well, I do not know what to say.
Here is the entrance to my archives. Let me activate the portal. I had to build all of this for my research and my experiments. The Black Soul Stone was a complicated creation. I sacrificed much to make it.
Looks like I got here just in time. Emperor Hakan? What are you doing here?
Good, everyone's together. I came to tell you that I have found Banal, and I'm ready to lead you to him.
Really?
All well and good. But first, I will be made whole. Beyond these portals lie two relics that were once powered by my blood. Take the vials you recovered and use them to activate the relics.
I will stay here and prepare the ritual. Be careful.
Be impressed by all of this. Where have you been that could compare?
Dead.
Oh, well then.
Fear the end.
times are upon us. But do you truly believe that Belial and Asmodan could have engineered these events?
Try as we might, Ghul simply cannot be killed. His cursed blood sustains him. He bleeds sand and his laughter mocks us. There is only one course of action left to us. We will separate his body and his head, and hide the body within the Shadow Realm.
Secret of the Soul Stones once given to the Horadrim by Tyriel. An impressive creation, to be sure, but one that I am certain can be duplicated. No, not just duplicated, improved upon. My Soul Stone will be made to contain the souls of many demons, or even angels.
Find him repulsive. I cannot deny Ghul's brilliance.
could have helped all men become Nephilim and ushered in a golden age. But my heroic brothers could not accept man's true destiny.
I would have done the same. To be opened.
The Horadrim did all this to lock my body away. They must have been very angry with me. They will never bury me. imaginative.
Decay and rot!
Energy swirling throughout these chambers could corrupt the soul.
Weakness consumes you.
That's impressive.
Tasted what it is to be Nephilim. Join with me, and we can become the masters of this world.
You have misjudged me. Do not do it again.
Who mocks my every step? I try to shut him out, but his chattering is ceaseless. He takes joy in taunting me.
I have the ball.
Then let me...
You are surrounded by deceit, young one. Complete my life's work. All will tremble at my power. What is this? How has this happened? The souls of the dead lords of hell have been absorbed into the stone. Abandon your quest, Nephilim. Your allies seek only to control you with the power I offer. You and I could rule over all creation.
No. Give me the stone. Or face me as your enemy.
Seems my brothers have finally come looking for me. Damn them. I am not ready. Too much of my power is invested in the stone's creation. I must finish it. The future of mankind depends on it.
Is it true, then? The slain lords of hell are within this stone.
20 years ago, during the darkening of Tristram, Cain told me of Zoltan Kul's profane soul stone.
That's why you left me. You went to mark the demon's souls so that they could be drawn into Kul's vessel.
Yes, my daughter. I have sacrificed everything for this.